Yeah, we're on.
I would like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty. And I can feel the warning signs running around my mind.
Hey Adam, happy birthday and Mazel Tov for your 30th birthday. We in Israel say this, the 30 is the new 20, so you're gonna really enjoy life now. Tell me how it goes. I'm wishing you to keep raising wonderful kids and having a happy marriage with Stacy. And that's it. There's a lot of people here over 30, so they can give you tips. Ilan, you want to say something?
No, just Mazel Tov.
Sabina?
Mazel Tov, Adam. I just wanted to tell you, we were at your Brit, and also when you've been born, you waited that you should to be born.
Mazel Tov, Adam. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Adam! Bye, everybody! Bye. Bye. Bye.
Happy birthday, Adam!
Adam Jaffe! Happy 30th birthday, you old man! Aidan Levin, aka Ray True, Tony Barras, and myself wish you a great day! AZABBG, happy birthday! I had a wheelbarrow, the wheel fell off! I had a wheelbarrow, the wheel fell off! Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, dear Adam, happy birthday to you.
Come a long, long way from the days of Julian.
Wishing you a very happy 30th birthday.
We hope you have a great day with your lovely family.
I'm wishing you many, many years ahead with lots of happiness and good health.
I say happy birthday to Adam Jeffrey.
Would you like to say anything?
Hi Adam, happy 30th birthday from myself, Olivia and Teddy. Loads of love, hope you have a great day. Seems like 2 minutes ago since we were what, 13 years of age at Valley Road, listening to Red Hot Chili Peppers, Oasis, posters on the wall, measuring who's got the longest drive at Ed Walton Golf Course. Start off the whiskey, yeah? It's never a good idea. You know that. Half the Jewish community know that as well. But have a great day. Loads of love again. See you soon.
Birthday, oldest grandson. I can't believe you're 30 either, because I remember the day you were born. And now you've got a lovely wife and two gorgeous sons of your own, and I hope life proves absolutely marvellous for all of you. So happy birthday. Love you loads.
Jeffy Cake, happy 30th birthday, buddy. Love ya. We've spent 30 birthdays as friends, and hoping for 90 more. Lots of fun memories. First thing that always comes to mind though, Vegas baby. Love you, bro. Happy 30th. See you soon. Bye.
Just want to wish you a really happy 30th birthday, mate. As you know, we've had loads of good times from school, travelling. We've got plenty of stories to tell. But Stacey's got me in a tight leash, so I won't go into all of them. As you know, I'm moving down, so hopefully we'll have plenty more good times together, loads of fun stories to tell. So, hope you have a good birthday, and welcome to the 30 Club. Love the pies.
Hi, Adam. Just to wish you a very, very happy birthday. I think it's your 21st today. No, I think it might be your 30th. But anyway, we wish you a very, very happy birthday along with your lovely family, and enjoy your day. God bless. Bye.
Hi, Adam. Just wanted to wish you the same. A happy, happy 30th birthday. Enjoy it with your gorgeous wife and your two lovely boys. We send you tons of love and we can't wait to see you. Have a wonderful day. Bye.
Bye.
Adam, very happy birthday to you. I can't believe you're now 30. I can remember when you were 29. That's how good the memory is these days. Anyway, I was asked to mention a significant moment in your life that I can remember. One would be when you were 16 and you meant to send me a text just updating me that the girl was up for it. Unfortunately, you couldn't do anything while the text was sent to her, and she no longer was. Anyway, this video might have to be edited by your wife. Just to say, I'm meaning actually, I love the 80s t-shirt in sympathy with you being born in 1986. I also want to say that I spent three great days with you guys in Marbella, and obviously bonded particularly with Harry. Where's Gaz? More Hyde. Do this. Too cute. Anyway, have a great birthday celebration, and you never know, I may turn up.
We can't say things like, I remember the day you were born 30 years ago and you were so sweet, because we were not there. But anyway, we can say thank you for being such a wonderful cousin and role model throughout these years. It's been such a privilege to watch your family grow and all the things that you have achieved. We miss you and we'll see you really, really soon.
I will hopefully see you soon, Lauren, given that I'm going to Nottingham next year, so hopefully I can see you on the Kop at Meadow Lane in a few months. So I guess it's a new me now. Come on, you pies!
Lots of love! Happy birthday!
Adam, I've known you all your life, and it only seems like yesterday we were playing Fireman Sam, and I can't believe you're now 30. You've turned into the most amazing person, wonderful husband and father, and I'm so proud to call you my nephew.
Adam Jaffe, you are 30. Wow, you're entering your fourth decade. Well, I've known you not quite all your life, but your easy laid-back charm has made you the dude you are today. And I wish you all success and happiness today and going forward into the future.
Happy birthday, Adam!
Bye. Hi, Adam. Happy birthday, mate. Welcome to the 30 Club. I remember us scraping through our degree together at uni, but I'm sure we won't do anything as immature as that now that we're grown-ups. I hope you have a good birthday, mate. Enjoy it.
Happy bizzle, my nizzle, Adam Jizzle. Enjoy your 30th. Love, Lisa and Bradley.
Happy 30th, Adam. Have a great day. Love, Lisa and Bradley. And Sophia.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Adam. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Happy birthday, Adam.
Happy birthday. Hope you have a really fun day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy
Happy 30th birthday, Mr. Jaff, from the island of Orkney. I promise I'll make it to one of the annual general meetings one year, when I'm not away. Some barren places as this. But have an amazing day, and I'm sure you'll have lots of champagne and whatever you do in London, or whatever these London people do. In caviar or something like that, I don't know. Probably. But have an amazing day, and I'll see you at some point, mate. Cheers.
Adam, happy birthday. I would like to thank you very much for allowing me to be part of your life and part of your family. Amazing, amazing family you've got, and a definitely amazing wife and a child. I would like to wish you a happy birthday with good health and happiness and all the good wishes in your life to be amazing and successful in everything that you do and everything that you are and everything that who you are with. Mazel tov and happy birthday.
Come on, you rest, come on, you rest. Keep the bottle in your head for 90 minutes. We'll let you know. Expand United, here we go. Glory, glory, Man United. Glory, glory, Man United. I had a wheelbarrow, the way you fell off. I had a wheelbarrow, the way you fell off. County! County!
Hi Adam, happy birthday to you. I cannot believe that you're 30 today. Oh my God, it seems like yesterday I was at City Hospital and this beautiful little baby boy was born. You've continued all through your life to be such a good boy, such a lovely person, compassionate, always putting others first. You then went to London after your education and travelling and became a successful businessman, married a lovely girl and had two beautiful boys. What more could a mom want? Adam, so proud of you, you've no idea. I love you with all my heart. You really are a super boy. I wish you everything you wish for yourself and more. And happy birthday!
Hi, Ed. Greetings from Los Angeles. Sitting here on Santa Monica Beach with your mum. Can't believe it's been 30 years. Unbelievable. I remember the day like it was yesterday. Love you lots. Carry on doing what you're doing. I'm so proud of you. Love to all the kids. Love to Stacey. And we'll see you on your birthday. Enjoy.
Happy birthday, Adam.
I remember my 30th like yesterday. It's just unbelievable how quickly.
I remember mine as well.
Time goes
Sorry,
by.
Sorry, it's your turn.
Bye, doll. Bye.
All right, Adam. Happy birthday.
In honor of your birthday, we've decided to do something very, very special.
We're going to eat 12 Jaffa cakes between us.
Within 1 minute.
Oh shit. We liked you as a Jaffa.
It's the Jaffa Cake Challenge.
We've got 30 seconds left to eat this. I feel a bit sick.
Sponsored by Tiguan, everything in moderation.
20 seconds. I hope you have a lovely day. Mm.
Oh. I hope most of the videos are better than this one.
You think you're really great, and we like you when you're drunk in Rhodes. You're very funny. Ow. Way! Maybe to sleep.
Hi, Adam. I wish you a very happy birthday. I'm sorry I'm not going to be with you. Have a fabulous day. You're a great guy. Love you to bits. Grandma Sonia. Love you. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Adam. Happy 30th. I remember when we first moved and lived together in Avenel Road and we went out for that drink, just the both of us, and we said how we'd go out so often. And then you met Stacey and I met Kate and we literally never did that again. Anyway, have a good one.
Hi, Adam.
Hi,
Happy
Adam.
Birthday.
Happy 30th. Have a great day. Enjoy all your celebrations. Lots of love.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Adam.
Happy birthday, birthday to you. Happy birthday, Adam.
Hooray!
Daddy, daddy.
Okay.
Could be with you, but instead we're just going to be together having a drink on your behalf.
Hope you have an amazing day. Oh, and we're some of your oldest friends.
Yeah, we are your oldest, bestest, most beautiful friends, and we love you very much.
Have a great day.
Bye.
Mr. Jaffe, wishing a very, very happy birthday to a true, true mensch. You are a wonderful man, even more so for naming your second son after me, and I hope you have a fantastic birthday and look forward to catching up with you soon. See ya.
What's up, bro? How you doing? Happy birthday, happy 30th birthday. Jesus Christ, 30 years old, you old bastard. Halfway on your way to 60, that's madness. It only feels like yesterday when you were living at home and we were playing football and cricket in the garden, and obviously a lot of FIFA, which I'd win and then go downstairs and tell Freddie about it. But hey, now you are 30 years old. Have a great birthday. Enjoy your day. Lots of love to you, to Freddie, to Harry and to Stacey.
Adam, we're here to wish you a very happy birthday on your 30th year, and I remember when you were just born, and we wish Paul was here as well, but he's in Calgary and he wishes you a happy birthday too.
Happy birthday, Adam!
Hi, Jeff. Happy 30th birthday. Hope you have a wonderful day. Lots of love.
Adam, happy, happy 30th birthday. I've known you since before you were born and love watching you grow into the wonderful man you are today with your fabulous wife and kids. Loved the family time that we've always had together and just want to wish you happy 30th.
Happy birthday, Adam. I hope all your dreams will come true and it's another step ahead. 30 is just a number. I'm sure you're just a kid inside. All the best. Bye.
Adam, just wanted to wish you a big special happy 30th birthday party. Thanks for being such a good friend over the years, and more importantly, such a good egg. A lot's changed during the time. Most notably, you've met a lovely lady in Stace and started a delightful family with two beautiful little boys. Don't stop there. Anyway, look forward to celebrating with you in the Cotswolds and many happy years to come. All the best, mate.
Happy 30th birthday, mate. Hope it's been one that you'll always remember. Over the years, we've had some great nights out in cities all over the world, and one that I will never forget, as hard as I try to, was your birthday in Amsterdam. A mightily impressive performance. Anyway, mate, have a brilliant day.
Happy birthday, old man.
Happy birthday, Adam. We love you.
Hey Adam, happy 30th birthday, wishing you a great time. Look forward to seeing you all soon, and as soon as a baby's born, hopefully we'll all go out and have a few glasses of bubbles to celebrate. Speak soon, bye.
Hi Adam, we wish you a very happy 30th birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy
30th birthday, Adam.
Adam, 30th birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 30th birthday, Ad. Happy birthday, Adam. I hope you have an amazing day, an amazing year ahead. So proud of everything you've achieved in your life so far with your two amazing boys and Stacey and everything that you've achieved with work. I'm so happy for you and I hope you have the most amazing day. Love you lots.
Yeah, mate, I can only echo what Nikki just said. You've smashed it, mate. 30 years old, two gorgeous kids, beautiful wife. Cheers to that.
Love you. Will Bang.
Hi there, Adam. Happy birthday. Hope you have a fantastic time. It doesn't seem that long ago, you were a young teenager, 13, 14, flying up to Glasgow to stay with me, and going to the football with me, and eating me out of house and home. Every weekend that you came up, I had to spend £200 on shopping just to feed you. What a nightmare. I can't believe you now have a beautiful wife and two amazing children. Again, have a fantastic birthday and I'll speak to you soon. Love you.
Happy, happy birthday, Adam! We love you, Page Boy's daddy.
Have a great day.
Happy birthday.
Right. Hi, Adam. Happy 30th. Can't believe that you are. You make me feel very old. I remember when you were born. I remember the first time you got drunk. And now you're one hunky dad. Happy birthday, darling.
Yeah, what she said.
Happy 30th birthday to my oldest mate, Adam. I've known you since the day I was born. I always looked up to you and were jealous that you were older than me. And now you're turning 13, you're married and got two kids, and I'm so glad I've got those extra few years on you. Happy birthday. Have a great day, mate.
Adam, we wish you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Adam.
To our favourite neighbour. We hope you have the best day with your boys and you have lots of fun, and I'm sure Stacey's got lots of lovely things in store. Lots of love. Bye.
Happy birthday, mate. 30 years old. Still feel 18. Don't look it. Still feel it. That's more from a maturity stamp on my back shot, as you well know. Stacey asked me to think of a hilarious story that we would both share. There aren't any, because you aren't that funny. But, you know, there's the old classics, the old Quinlan biology sort of scenario. There's just countless times where I think we've just not believed what Baz was going to say. And rather than go on to a massive monologue, so I realise how long Stacey wants me to talk on this, and I'm pretty much already there. Just want to say congratulations for making 30. I mean, not that much congratulations, it's quite difficult. But you are a sincerely lovely bloke, one of the best friends any man could wish to have. You've got a wonderful and beautiful family. And look forward to catching up with you either post, pre, or during this video.
Happy birthday, Adam! Cheers!
Happy birthday, Daddy!
Because you're gorgeous, I'd do anything for you. Because you're gorgeous, I know you'll get me through.
Happy birthday, Adam!
Alright, mates, happy birthday. Can't believe it's been 12 years since we went to uni together and those wild parties that we used to have. In fact, I believe you still owe Potter a new CD player, so you better buy one soon. Have a good one, cheers, bye.
Happy birthday, Adam!
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to Adam, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Hello, Daniela.
Hello, Nikki.
Hello.
Happy birthday.
Have a great day. Happy 30th.
Hope you get sport rotten.
I'm sure you will.
This is my new mate.
Yo. Oh, no, that's your face.
Happy birthday. Have a great day. We love you guys.
Love you.
Happy birthday, Adam. Hope you have a lovely day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Adam. Have lots of fun and lots of cake. And that's an order.
So we just wanted to say happy birthday Adam. Well done on turning 30. It's a good age. Wanted to share with you your present just over there. It's not actually a trip here, it's just a picture of us here. So that's it. Happy birthday. Wishing you health, happiness and a promotion push for the coming year. Have a lovely time, mate, and make sure that Stacey spoils you rotten. All the best.
Have a lovely day.
Bye.
Adam Jaffe, happy birthday. Currently in Vietnam. Reminds me of the time me, you and Samra were here. Won't go into detail about you throwing up and having to put you to bed early, but I'm sure you can do that yourself. Hope you're having a great day. All the best, mate. Glad I've known you for 20 years. And yeah, hopefully see you soon. Take care, mate. Bye.
Happy birthday, Adam.
Adam, happy birthday, Stephen and I.
Oh, Stephen, you look so young.
happy birthday. Stephen's not here, but Josh and I, and I know Stephen and Nicholas and Sophie, would wish you a very special and happy 30th birthday. Cannot believe you're 30, Adam, with two children. Have a wonderful trip. Lots and lots of love. Hope to see you soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Have a good day, Adam.
Adam, happy birthday. I had a great few days with you over in California. When I think of you, I think there's two things that we've clearly got in common. One's Notts County and the other's Ashton, both of which acquired taste, shall we say. Hope you have a great day. Really looking forward to being there for your birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Adam.
Hey, Ad. Happy birthday. Happy 30th. I hope you have an amazing day with your family. I'm so happy that you're all doing so well. And I just wanted to add a little memory. When we were in your bedroom, we must have been like 13 or 14 years old, listening to Skunk Anansie. You introduced me to Skunk Anansie and that kind of rock music, punk music. That's pretty significant. So I remember that like it was yesterday.
Happy birthday, Jeffy. I'm here in Spain on holiday. Hope you have a good day. I will never forget our holiday in New Zealand, especially our time as Spice Girls and our time in the camper van where we came maybe a bit too close. Have a good day. Take care. Bye.
Adam, on my wedding, we had my moment.
No, it's my moment now.
Now you're 30, this is your moment. Moment on your 30th birthday. Stop it!
Happy birthday, Adam Daniel Jaff. It seems a long time ago that you were spotty as, 18 years old, worrying you'd never get a girlfriend when I first met you. So now you're actually 30, a really old man, married with two wonderful children, you've made it in life. So well done, mate. Sorry I can't make your birthday. Hope you have a great time. That's it.
Adam, happy birthday. Mary's going to...
Do you remember our moment?
God, I can't get a word in edgeways, never.
Ads, happy birthday, man. Hope you're having an amazing day and have an incredible year ahead. I have absolutely no doubt that this is the year when the home gym really is going to come to life. Much love, brother. Have a great day. Bye.
I have given Mary strict orders.
Do you remember our moment? Adam?
She's going to Poland today. She's going to duty free. She's going to get you a big bottle of discount perfume because I know how much you like.
Hello, mate. Firstly, I should start by saying happy birthday. Congratulations on joining the over 30s club. I guess everyone knows that all good friendships start at a sheep shearing contest in New Zealand. So me recording this video should come as no surprise to you. Hope you have a great day. See you soon.
Adam, as you well know, your father is our best friend. And if there's one thing your father taught you, it happens to be the same as we taught our kids. You pies! We've known you since...
the day you were born.
In fact, you were so ugly...
the doctor slapped your mother.
Seriously. Mazel tov on your 30th birthday. Lots of love, Ash and Jeff.
Happy birthday. Dear Adam, have a great day on your birthday and congratulations on your big day. Have a nice time, don't get pissed.
Happy birthday, Daddy, and pies.
Happy birthday, babe. I hope you have the best day ever. I love you so much. I hope you like your present. I thought it would be nice for you to see how much everyone loves you and listen to everyone's little messages, especially the boys. I love you, baby. Thanks for being the best husband in the world, and here's to millions, millions more birthdays together.
Put your head against my life. What do
song of the year. Close your eyes, but don't forget what you have heard. A man who's trying to say three words, the words that make me scared. A million love songs later. What I see, million chances pass.